Picture of you, Andrew. See that on the TV screen? Big TV screen?
Yeah.
It's you. We're going to modify you genetically. You're going to have six arms. Hold on, what's this? Oh shit, gunship. Ah, fuck.
Yeah, we want your opinions.
Oh, I'm dead again. Oh my god.
Do you think agnostic...
If I have to go defeat that war droid again...
Do you think agnostic should actually be a term? Or not.
It is a term, it's a word.
But we don't think it should be, really. Maybe.
Andrew, go get a dictionary. I do not.
Yeah, well, it is a term.
I'm not arsed what it is.
But if you're questioning the religion, then surely the religious.
Nah, seriously. This can get all these anti-religious sentiments on my channel. No, all I'm gonna get is people going, you're being racist or some crap. I have no idea.
Well, you're an atheist.
If you're an atheist, fine. If you're something, what is this? Is Starkiller going on a rampage again?
All we know is.
Oh, hold on, dude. That's Vader's TIE Fighter, isn't it?
Well, I thought it was actually someone else. I thought he was this Korean fighter. Why are they calling TIE fighters?
Because Thai people use it. Oh, nice. So I got to throw all these things in. Hey, another TIE fighter. Come on.
You like Darth Vader, right? But guess what? He's not an atheist.
He's an agnostic.
No, he's not. He's Christian.
What the heck? Whoa, that's quite cool.
Ouch. How many stormtroopers did I just kill?
You probably see his father.
Okay.
That's just bad.
It's only good thing you can do. He's a nice guy, he's just a bit evil sometimes.
He's a nice guy, he's just a bit evil sometimes. Press L.
He can save you. Oh, yeah, he's not.
Press left, left and right at the same time. That's it. Force Fury. Oh, dude, this new move, Force Fury.
Oh, so you're a Force Fury.
Dude, did you see what that?
Whoa.
Look at this. Nice. I'm a shock piece of shit. Force power upgrade available. Hey, Vader, your TIE fighter's mine, bitch. Okay, what the fuck? He's armed, get ready to attack. I'm in Force Fury mode, bitch. Do you really want
to? All I know is this. I do not intend to have blood tests on you.
Dude, I've had like several blood tests in the past few days.
That was terrible.
Whoa! Oh. I can get used to this Force Fury mode.
It was just.
Hold on. Now we got this.
I nearly failed.
Oh, Vader's pissed. You will not steal my TIE fighter. I'm your grandfather. He's like, oh no, you didn't. Okay, where's the cow? Maybe? Okay.
Okay, hell, you son of a bitch. I don't like you anyway.
You want to continue with this, or...?
This is okay. I killed your father.
Hold on, where are we?
Somewhere in Zimbabwe.
Oh, hold on, this is an arena, isn't it? And why do you say Zimbabwe? Oh my gosh.
I'm going to Zimbabwe.
Oh, hold on. That's a Nexus. That Nexus move. What? Yeah. It's a Nexus, there it is. He's been put in a fight, General Kerry. And what? So he's been given his freedom to
You're
fight.
Running out of executioners, Baron.
Go on, Baron.
Try.
Well, good graphics.
The Carillion Slice Hounds.
It is quite good graphics. Good on camera if you look at it.
My lord. Assemble a squad in the hangar. I'll meet him there.
Darth Vader's coming back to school.
What do you think Darth Vader was like in school? In Sith Lord school, what do you think? What do you think he was like? You think he was a loner, a deserter? Oh, wait! Oh, hold on. The Starkiller's and Vader's fighting.
This is gonna go bad.
Hello, I'm the Baron.
I'm
looks quite posh. Hello, Darth Vader. Are you going to come out? No. Uh-oh. Who are you?
I was expecting Lord Vader. The Jedi. Where is he? Oh, he's the